It's about 8 o'clock right now. Been able to see for about an hour, so I hadn't had anything come in yet, but about 15, 20 minutes ago, heard a gunshot, texted dead, and BBD, big buck down. Pretty excited for him. He said he's shaking pretty good right now, so I'm gonna give it a little bit longer. And we'll do the recovery. He said he dropped on his tracks under the feeder, so it's good. He actually shot at it last weekend with his bow. Shot right underneath it. And he came back out today. And a little smoke pole barked at him. Can't wait to see. He's a good, good buck. So, we're going to give it a little longer and see if something else doesn't come in. So, stick with us.
Got the big one. He's sticking up really high, Dad.
I don't know how wide he is. He comes up high.
I can see.
I mean, I said, it's got to be high look.
Ooh. Oh, man. Golly.
I hope that's him.
Yeah, that's him. You shot about, an hour ago?
Yeah.
Almost an hour. Oh, my gosh, Dad. Oh, man.
He's a big deer.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, Dad. Oh my gosh.
He's a good one.
Get on the other side of him.
How fat he is.
That's a huge body deer. Oh man. Good job.